Usually I don't release optimizations right away, but a week or two after the initial release, simply as everywhere else there are exceptions. The demand for Far Cry 5 is very high, so let's see what can be done to improve the performance. Far Cry 5 might have tripled the number of concurrent players in comparison to older games in the Far Cry series, but it also has doubled the impact on the whole system with double piracy protection. But do you know what else has tripled? The number of optimization methods available in the Low Specs Experience for this particular game. Instead of just a single optimization method as I usually do for most new games, this time around I switched the things up and developed all three methods for your maximum gaming pleasure. If this doesn't help you, then don't go any further because nothing else will. So, first of all, download the Low Specs Experience from a website and then install it. Start it from your desktop shortcut and then go to the Optimization Catalog tab and select Far Cry 5 from this drop-down menu. Now press Load Optimization and extract this installation package to the folder where your game has been installed. Start Dragon Tech Control Panel from that folder and then select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to run your game on. I'll select an 1080p and the stock low optimization method, but you can choose whatever the hell you want. Simply experiment a little bit. One thing though, every resolution below 720p will require ResSwitch to be utilized in order for your game to render in that resolution. So, if you would like to run Far Cry 5 on 640x480, 800x600 and 1024x768 resolutions, simply start the ResSwitch from a desktop shortcut that comes pre-installed with the Low Specs Experience and select the resolution, press Execute ResSwitch and simply minimize the CMD window. The resolution should switch after 60 seconds in-game. Remember, only resolutions below 720p will require ResSwitch. Anyway, that's all for this rather quick video. I'm leaving you now with the rest of this gameplay to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe if you find this video useful. Dislike it if you feel the complete opposite. And I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. This has been Ragnos, signing off.
I hope you're here to help. All right, let's get going. Jump on me. Look at you. All right, let's get going. It's not much of a sanctuary, but any port in the storm. For this. Let's get to it. Thank you. working out. First. All right, let's get going.